ahead on News 5 at 6:30, Gary Finch with some tips on how to catch redfish on these hot summer days.
And later in sports, reaction from Spring Hill about its conference decision today to get rid of fall sports.